will have a real fence, 20 feet high with barbed wire, electrified, with a sign on the other side that says, it can kill you. Then I get criticized, Mr. Kane, that's insensitive. What do you mean insensitive? What's insensitive is when they come to the United States across our border and kill our citizens and kill our border patrol people. That's insensitive, and I'm not worried about being insensitive to tell people to stop sneaking into America.